Hello and welcome back to another Battle Cats video. And today I have Heavenly Tower to do. Last time I did this was back when I never had a good strategy. It was just uber random long range attacker, which I realize now is probably why I never got very far in this game or in this part. So gonna take out Uruun. You know what? For the first little bit, I'm gonna actually try to make it. I might stop later on, but I will not use Ubers for the first little bit. I will use Crazed Cats. Because I'm putting these limitations on me completely to my own, reasoning, and so I can do whatever I want with whatever. And there we go. There's a pretty good setup. I got no support units, but that's fine. Anyway, floor one is super easy, and I'm gonna just send out son or cameraman. Weak doges. I'm actually going to make it so that it doesn't take 5 years. Bet you the meat shields could probably win this for me. They. And then the dragon just finished it. Anyway, that was level one. Time for level two. Floor two. Okay. What's an anti-black? Oh, I know. Pizza. Switch it out for, her. And fight. Again, really easy. Just. Bang. Ah. Look at that scary cat or dog. I don't even need, you know. Maybe this is why I was able to get pretty far in. Because I can win with meat shields. Probably why. Cat CPU. Worthless. What I used for this one? Same strategy, but it worked. I haven't even spawned any of the big things. But then, yeah. Seeing that, you can see the growth that I've had in my strategy. I still got a lot of attackers, though. But, my support in most games, I'm just, oh, let's just go and send out every enemy or every powerful good guy that we have and just hope we kill them. Okay. Again, with my super weak strategy, or with probably just my meat shields again, I'm going to win. Alright, okay. Okay, right there before. Oh, it's an angel hippo. And this almost immediately. Okay. 4-4. Four. I'm already on 4-4 and already 6 minutes in. Ooh. Let's just have. Let's just go a bit. I'll just keep what I got. It's gonna win anyway. Still love sex or Crazy Sexy Legs Cat. It's definitely my favorite. Two wave attackers that I have. The other one is Crazed Titan. That wow, just the one word, wow. That is how easy these things are. I just immediately destroyed that why can't I think? I just immediately destroyed the guy. Shut up, Discord, I'm recording. Anyway. And there we go. I win. And I'm getting stuff that are not, but are pretty useful. I just get a lot of them. Oh. Aliens? Let's just. Still, this level. If you're doing this for a guide, this level is still so easy, you could probably just, take basic battle cat. You don't have to have any of them. I'm just being overly. I could just be like, sending out all of my anti-alien ubers and sending out and having all my meat shields and this and that kind of stuff and just making it so that they have. Zero. But, or I could do this and just mess around. Yet still know I'm gonna win. Because he pretty much one-shots it as good as you can get. Pretty much one-shot the thing. Ooh. What the? Oh, Enigma stage. Guess what you be? An Enigma stage. That's gonna be. I don't know how long from here, but it's gonna be a thing. What's the cat base? Because I think that's what it said. Vigor Blast. And Curse Blast. I feel like Curse Blast isn't gonna be very good. Back on to the actually doing what I'm doing. Also, if anybody has any, like, basically explanation of Enigma stages, I am still confused. All I know is I gotta beat them. I never checked what was here. Meh, probably gonna win. Then I have a large arsenal of not fully, not uber things, and I know how to use them. It's just uber. Oh. I'm not gonna lose this. I know it. But anti-metal probably would have been good. But I'm going to win. I probably won't even have to beat the boss. Yeah, no beating the boss. Cataman A's. Plus 5. Do I really use Catamans? No. Can I use them? Yeah, sure. But to question. Anyway, 4-7. Same background, same tombstone thingy. What's gonna happen here? I have no clue. All I do. Ooh, zombie. I have no zombie killer. But what I use basically for my anti-zombie runs are two zombie killers, Ganglion and Feral Rita, and that's pretty much it. Even though I have no zombie killers, I'm still going to win. Okay, there we go. All my attackers are at the front. I'm going to win. I win. Sniper the cats. Those are relatively useful. Ooh, a red face. Let's just max out damage to red. I can one-shot it, probably, but I'm gonna send out maximum the fighter that I just true formed because why not? Probably because it was in one of the guides for a tornado. That'll probably be good enough. Have I won this? Yes. Yeah, it'll be way more than enough, because I beat this with a just uber strategy. Except for macho legs. But now cameraman cat. The cameraman cat. Bang. And I think I heard a dog. Let's hope she doesn't look at me like one of the previous episodes. I'm gonna win. But they're not even at more health than the base, so it's... Oh, there's three of them. There goes half of their health already. There goes all of health, there goes all of those. And I won. I wasn't gonna lose. No way. Bang. Floor 8 completed. Cadman B plus 5. What time am I at? 15 minutes. That is literally nothing. Ooh, black. Take you out. Bring back Pizza Cat. There, I'm ready. And, have a cat cannon ready for, the black bear. Okay, so, Master A, he's actually a nuisance. But, with the massive knowledge and, you know, the fact that he can barely kill my wall cats, there goes, I have no idea what percent of his health. I've never actually tried to figure out what his... health gauges, how many knockbacks he has. But I will tell you that he's not good enough. I'm ready for a black bear. Wow, I think this is like one of the first times that I was able to get out all three of the special Ubers. That's pretty much what I call them. They're basically just Ubers, but considered specials. So, okay, Heavenly Tower, Stage 10. This is probably... Oh my. Okay. The big club guy. Did I ever beat this one? Yeah, I'm a win. I like how I just gauge on whether I'm gonna win on, did I win with the just Uber strategy? Yes, then I'm a win now. Did I win, or have I never won? Is it the first time that I've never won? Probably gonna win. Now, this one I'm actually gonna do some battle cats, some actual strategy. Now, first time she's actually hit something, I think, today. She's really not pulling her weight today. Probably because we have the meat shields are powerful enough to kill everything so far. Bang. Case in point, right now, whatever, Uwu one cannot even touch anything, so, like, it can't touch it now, so, was it ever going to touch things before? Maybe. Anyway. Summoning! Okay, this one's actually getting pretty dangerous. This one's actually a challenge, is basically what I said. But even more accurately, this one is actually killing something. Yeah, and everyone. Anyway, rare ticket. Open it right now, because why not? Ooh, this or this? Pretty fun Ubers or pretty fun Ubers? Really good Ubers. Am I gonna get one? Probably not. Yeah, see? Probably not. But anyway, that is the end of this episode. There will be another episode on this. So anyway, I will see you in the next one.